women's under 57 kilogram category, Chinese Taipei's Chen Yuchang against the Republic of Korea's Kim Yujin. Two years ago, in the final in 2017, it was the Republic of Korea's Lee Ah-roon who only picked up the silver medal. Perhaps surprisingly, she went down to Hatice Ilgun from Turkey. 2 years on, where will the gold medal be going? Certainly this final opening up a little bit more early on. Both fighters in the open stance, choosing to take each other on at that point. That's when Chen closes and tries to get that front foot going. It's going to be the first 3 points going the way of Kim. Both fighters happy in the middle distance. Trying to exchange shots. Not enough power on that back leg turning kick from Kim. Yeah, she uses the front to good effect, though. Tagging nicely onto the front of her opponent. And that'll be the end of the round. A super first round for Kim Yujin. Chen has fought her way through, taking on Yilmaz. And then in that semi-final against Aguirre Ramirez, going all the way to the golden round. There goes the headshot and connecting two. Crescenting up and over the shoulder. Kim with a significant advantage at this point. Gold medal in the women's 57 kilogram category on the line. Another three going the way of the Korean. Just reaching up and then clipping the headgear. Backspinning kick from the Chinese Taipei fighter. No real conviction to it. There going, climbing upstairs again, searching for more of the head protector. So the end of the second, and a mighty tough job it will be to come back from this for Chen Yuchang. So the final round will have to be something pretty special for the fighter from Chinese Taipei to come away with the gold here. It was gold for the Republic of Korea back in 2015. Kim So-hee winning the final against Joanna Cunha from Portugal. 4 years on, it is looking like another gold for the Republic of Korea. It's going to have to be something oh so impressive from Chen Yuchang. There goes the back kick. Again, no real power to it, though, and now climbing up for the chop. 1 minute remaining in the third round. The gold medal already being posted through the letterbox for this fighter from the Republic of Korea. First points in this final for Chen. Just a shot to the guard. There we go again. Still, though, not registering. How many times has she decided to go for that move, but not been within range or not done it with enough conviction? Still in the open stance now. Back leg turning kick, not going anywhere near where it needs to go. 5 seconds remaining. The coronation for Kim Yoo-jin from the Republic of Korea. The fighter in the red corner. She has the gold medal.